I am now on a pedestrian bridge over the road. One of the bridges over M4 motorway. I'm looking at the direction of the city of London, and the distance you can see like a green arc, and this is actually Wembley Stadium. If you look at the other side, this is the M4 motorway towards Bristol, I think. Quite busy with the commuters now. Hare and Hounds. It's a very nice pub. I'm going to show you soon. It's a very nice looking pub. It's quite old as well. It's 1904, it's been built quite a lot time ago. I wonder if they still have fresh beer. And the view from a different angle. It's quite a busy road, as you can see. As you can hear, actually. This is a pub called Rising Sun. Another beautiful pub. And this is the view from the other side of the street. As well impressive as the other view. And this is one of my favorite pubs, the London Apprentice. It's a very nice pub, as you can see, just next to the Tame River. It's just gorgeous. This is another pub called Town Wharf, and also sits beside the Thames River. and landing to London Heathrow. Next one is the Swan Inn pub. Another pub is a tavern. The sign painted on the building must be quite old, I suppose. Yeah, looks nice. St. Bridget's Church, Catholic Church, and this is Eyes War Memorial. This is the Richmond Lock Bridge. It's not much to see at night, but still I'm going to try to show you how it looks at night, because I like filming at night, as you noticed. And this is a view from the other side of the bridge. That's the Thames River, not much visible. And this is the way towards the Richmond Lock Bridge I showed you.